I'll be showing you a Terraria iOS duplication glitch. All you need is the character you want to duplicate this stuff on, and you need to be signed into Google. So I want to duplicate this stuff on my character Bob. So all you want to do is, let me show you what I want to duplicate. I need to duplicate this shade wood and these heart crystals so I can finish making my house over here. So all you need to do, just save him to the cloud and keep doing this until you have enough of the things you want duplicated. And yeah, when that's done, just go to that world. As you can see, stuff to my inventory. And this is the cloud-saved character. Not the own regular character. But I need a chest to put this stuff in. So all you do now is take the chest and just put it and put the stuff in the chest. So bird, get out my video, bird. 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 Okay, the bird's out my video. Just put the chest down. Duplicate all that. Put stuff in the chest. Exit out. Now delete the top character. And now do the same thing with all the other characters with the stuff you want duplicated. So all I do is just dump all my stuff in the chest. I can quick stack it. Doesn't really matter. I'm gonna take all this stuff back. So exit the world. Delete the character. And this always works, guys. So just to show you that it always works. Back to the chest. Quick stack. Boom. Exit. Delete. I only have three left. Back on the character. Quick stack. Exit. But don't delete the original character. Delete. Now there's two left. You can also duplicate the world, which is which you can just take the stuff you duplicated from the world. So delete. And this only works on Terraria iOS. I know an Xbox duplication glitch, but I'm going to do that later. So, there we go. And then, delete. Well, guys, that's the end of today's video. I'll see you all later. And if I just go, first let me go back to the world. Open the chest. Look. I have all this stuff. Well, guys, that's the end of today's episode. I'll see you all later. Peace out.